You know, he's been out for a lot of this year, too, and I think Mike Woodson is correct. I love their size and length and depth.
Shumpert drives on Toledovich behind the back, and he banks it in. Oh, beautiful play that gets the crowd on its feet, and the Knicks lead is back to 15.
You usually don't see guys go behind their back in the lane. There, Shumpert does it, loses Toledovich, and a beautiful, crafty reverse layup.
Last year, at the end of last season, he looked like he was ready to take that next step. And his teammate laughed like that one.